before we get into more of the video, make sure y'all subscribe and turn on post notifications. Y'all see that right there? Yeah. Make sure you save it. And make sure y'all go follow my Twitter at Lamano with 3 O's. So yeah, bro. You know me. So. What's good, y'all? You already know this. Your boy Mel. Y'all know. No, man. But y'all see by the title, bro. We're gonna be talking about my opinion on No More Parks or the playground. But yeah, bro. Make sure y'all leave a like. Y'all already know me. And if you're new to the channel, make sure y'all subscribe. And y'all see I'm gonna be making these better quality entertaining videos for y'all. So yeah, bro. Make sure y'all subscribe and leave a like. That's all I'm asking for. And follow me on my Twitter. Link will be in the description. Follow me on my Twitch. Link will be in the description. Now you know me. But y'all see who's getting 13-year-old in this game. But don't worry about that. But it's a my player. Build your own career NBA games. Hit the course in the playground or join the program circuit. Featuring new my player upgrades and stuff. Other than that. But we trying to figure out what is the playground. So my opinion, I don't think everybody like, oh, the park's gone. I don't think park's gone. Let's go. I think y'all know 2K. Y'all remember 2K14 how it was only one park? That's how I think how it's gonna be. I think it's gonna be no affiliations. If it is, only gonna be probably one affiliation. But what's the point of having one affiliation if you're not going to get somebody, like, you know, going to get no different affiliation? But yeah, but y'all see, bro, y'all can pause that, whatever, if y'all want to read everything else. I just put it back up there. So yeah. And so I think how 2K14 it was only one park. I think that's how the playground gonna be. It's only gonna be like one park. Or it's probably still a park, they just call it the playgrounds because it is Australia, whatever, Australia script, whatever, 2K, something. But, make sure y'all tell me what y'all think in the comment section down below. But, yeah, that's what I think. I think it's going to be, like, only one park by 2K14, and everybody play with each other. And, always going to be, like, it's going to be park, but, like, only one affiliation or something. I really don't know, but that, like, I really think it's only gonna be one, like, one park, or, you know what I'm saying, like, one, let's say, Sunset Beach, that's all they're gonna play at. You know what I'm saying? Rivet, that's all they're gonna play at. They're only gonna play it somewhere else. And they say playground, so I wanna know if they're gonna have swings and slash. I'm just fine. What if they do, though? They should, like, add, like, for you to get something to drink or something, go to the water fountain. You know what I'm saying? They say playground, so. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, bro, y'all already know me, and I'm out. Simple as that. Simple.